Something just came up at the research center, and I have to go there first, so I'm afraid I can't pick you up. Okay, it won't take me long. See you soon. I just finished my work, so I came over to pick up some materials. I didn't expect to run into you here. What's wrong? You look unhappy. You'll be given detention if you get distracted in class. Just kidding. Shall we take a stroll? My time is all yours. My students told me that there are many interesting anniversary events today. So may I ask you to show me around? Are you participating in this one? Nothing. It's a pity that I wasn't there when you were conquering these challenges. So, can I join you from here on? Just found this in the drawer. I'm not sure if it's the token you were talking about. It's definitely not here. Let's look somewhere else. I have no idea. I've been waiting for you, not others. Do I look weird in these clothes? Even so, keeping your eyes on the road is more important. Since we can't find an answer from the clues right now, maybe we should try another route. The challenge is called Search Among the Crowd. What does that make you think of? Well, if we look at it from the simplest and most straightforward point of view, perhaps the clue is related to the lantern alley ahead. What do you think? There are too many people here. Don't get separated from me. Look up. There's only one grand prize, so shouldn't we be careful not to let the others get ahead of us? Professor Chen, Would you like to give it a try? Well, she's my course representative. All right. Please give my course representative a break. Everyone, look at the camera. No more holding hands when there's nobody around? So it was just for show. Did I upset you somehow? But your emotions seem to be clearly written on your face. Will you not tell me why? Sounds like it's all my fault. What can I do now? To make it up to you, I'll confess my crime. Yesterday, my students asked me to help them in this event. Since I heard that you wanted to participate, I decided to play a childish trick and see your response. But I didn't want you to wait too long, so I waited for you at the first stage. But something unexpected happened. Your map is probably a misprint, so the order of the stages is scrambled. Can you forgive me, my course representative? In that case, I'm relieved. Otherwise, I might toss and turn with guilt all night. Oh? You've already got a lead? Are you scared? Don't worry. My student needs extra tutoring during the holidays, so we're here to borrow some books. Thank you. Because I've told a lot of bedtime stories. Is this yours? This prediction is not so accurate after all. Do you understand now? Thank you. I have also found my beloved one.